Hey everyone, welcome to my video. Today is our third and last Camila bonus week. So yeah, I'll be using this team today, again, and let's see how this goes. So yeah, this is fine. 58 is a nice score. Got Mikaya, Japanese team player, Chad Chani. Another player team.
Yes.
Kind of.
Okay, you got it.
Let's see. Should be fine. Not really scared of this Jiggy. So we can bait Katcha, I think. Here. I guess we bait Robin.
Like
this. Let's see. Okay, Katcha is fine. So Jiggy dies. We kill Camila. I mean Robin. Yeah, Camila kills Robin. Takes not that much. Great job, Camila.
Say night-night.
Okay, that's great.
Here we go.
So now we kill Mikaya here. Ah, that should do it. Yeah, that should do it. Near your eyes. Okay. This was the first one was quite easy. So next one. Let's see what we have. It's Erika, Japanese same player, Chertoni. Sure, looks fine again.
Yes, you got
I'll just wait here. I'm guessing they have guidance, probably. Yeah, they do. So need to be careful with this Erika.
Alright.
Actually, I think Camila can bait here. We try. Kinda scary. Let's see. It's really high resistance. Okay. So Camila is fine. Celica dies. Where is your Camila?
Time to play.
And yeah, she kills Robin too. That's pretty nice.
Say night night.
And that should do it. I guess bait on now.
Understood. Yes. Yes.
He should just die. And okay.
Onward.
Yeah, that does it.
Of course.
We kill Hector. Sure. I really like this team. So strong. So, third game now. Okay, let's see what they have. It's Young Chiggy. Oro is the player, Chuck 20. Dragon Emblem. That's fine. Minion's kinda scary.
Yes, yes, you got it.
Let's see. No one has rally.
Alright.
I want to try and bait Minion here. It's not. You can bait this too.
Understood.
I think.
Yes. Yes.
You need to run away. Let's see. I think Archer will be fine. Yeah, she'll be fine. It's really tanky. Sure. So both chickies die. Got your heals. And yeah, that should do it.
Okay. Here we
will fair. And how can Ninian get? Yeah, this is fine. That does it. Okay. Now Ninian dies. Okay.
Sweet dreams.
So, two more games. This is awesome. So, let's see what we have. Okay, it's Young Chick again. Sildro? Sildro? Is the player, I think? Charchani. Sure, Dragon Emblem again. Camila's a bonus hero. I think this is safe.
You got it. Onward. Yes.
I don't like this map, but this is fine. So, they want to bait.
Of course. Yes?
I think I... Yeah, this is fine. So we kill Fair. Nice, Yopala. And then we just reposition.
Understood.
Right now we should be fine. Now we dies. Camila takes no damage. That's awesome. And yeah, that should do it.
Here we go.
Thank you, Camila. And I guess we just wait Chicky here. Should be fine. Yeah, it's fine. Okay. That was really nice. Huh. Chicky had guard. Well, it's fine. Okay. So, one more game. This has been a pretty easy run. Let's see what we have. It's Amelia. SP7 is the player. Charchani. Amelia is fine. This thing is interesting.
Yes. Yes. Okay. You got it.
I just wait here. I think Amelia has high dance. Huh, she does not.
Understood.
I'll drag back, I mean some mercy. Will be these two. Like this. Okay, sure. I'm just getting buffed. But it's fine. I guess I want to bait Amelia now.
Easy now. Onward. Yes.
Let's see. It's fine. We kill Amelia. Nice, Yopala. Sure. We kill Erika too. Not so much from Fury. She has Bolt Fighter.
Here we go.
Should be fine.
You got it. Understood.
Camila has card. I don't like the Scale Force. It should be safe anyway.
Easy now.
Let's see. Wait, right.
Of course.
Yeah, we just kill Effie.
Yes.
Sure.
All right.
That's better. Nice job, Camila.
Sweet dreams.
Yeah, we did it. Yeah, that was a pretty easy run. Seems really strong. Okay. With a nice score. To be pretty safe to stay in Charchani with this. So next week we have different bonus heroes. I think I'll be using Legendary Hector as my bonus hero. So that should be fun. So yeah, that was it for the video. Thank you for watching, and please consider subscribing if you liked it. Here you can check out my schedule for the week, and here you can find some of my other videos, or you can go to my main YouTube page where I have everything organized. I really hope you enjoyed, and see you next time!